pulling a freaking trawl all through the inlet. Made all the water brown and muddy. I don't know what they're trying to teach these kids, but going through and tearing the hell out of the bottom probably isn't the best idea to help science, conservation, whatever the hell they're trying to teach.